Hello everyone, Linda here. It's time for Rolodex Card 251. And I have a picture that hangs on my wall that was my grandmother's. And it's got these three monkeys and the quote or poem or inspiration says, "Wisdom, see no evil where none is meant. Judge not the act, but the intent. Hear no evil, for words may lie. Truth may walk, but falsehoods fly. Speak no evil of friends or foe. Peace and friendliness you shall know."
I love this.
So, I have these monkeys, eyelets, that I got from Raisin Boat. Aren't they cute? And then I had to cut this side. This side was loose. And then I just folded their arms up like that. And then I printed off the sentiment. Then this Rolodex cards has gone through an embossing folder with letters, and I want to rub this with some, like, well, I think I want to paint it black first and then rub it with some gold. I'll have copper rub and buff, or maybe I have gold. Yes, I have this gold. I'll try that. And around this one, they have, like, these are, oh, just pretty, but we'll see what can do with that. Then in each one of the flowers, or the dots, there's like another little tiny dot. Okay, so I'm going to correct this little spot right here by just taking another piece of the word and going over. There you have it, Rolodex card 251. See no evil where none is meant. Judge not the act, but the intent. Hear no evil, for words may lie. Truth may not walk, but falsehood fly. Speak no evil for friend or foe. Peace and friendliness you shall know. And that was motivated from this old picture that was my grandmother's. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great day. Bye-bye.